Everyone, how are you? I hope you're doing good, amazing, and fun. If you're new here, hello, hi. I am Zohar, and I film makeup videos, makeup hauls, shopping videos, shopping hauls, blogging, cooking recipes, and many more. If you're interested, then please do consider subscribing. And if you're a returning subscriber, hello, hi. I love you all. Thank you so much for tuning in. So today I'm actually going to share my 10 Amazon items that I really found out and really use them, and I am actually in love with them. If you like this video, give a big thumbs up, comment below, and let's dive into the video. So first item is going to be a very random one. So this is the one, selfie stick. I'm sure this is not something new for so many of you guys. It is a selfie stick. The reason is very affordable. It's under £10, and because I have lost so many of my selfie sticks, literally wherever I go, I just lost my. I don't know what happened. It's just like a baby pins, you know, or your scrunchies. I just lost them all the time. Although I'm not that careless person, but still, anyways. So this is a really good selfie stick. Very good, like a good quality one. There's not anything fancy here. It has a like wire. You can connect with the phone, it takes selfies from here. It's a very good grip as well. It's a very good quality one. I'm using it for this in my second year. So yeah, that is why I really wanted to share with you this one. It's a very affordable one, very handy. If you're somebody who's love taking photos, I 100% recommend to go at least buy and invest in something like a selfie stick. And if you want to start with something affordable, just buy something like this. It's definitely gonna worth taking so that you can have your own good photos. The second thing, what I have, so this is tea towels. They are tea towels from Amazon. I know it's like a household thing, being adult, you know. So this is a tea towels I just bought from Amazon, and they are such a good quality. These ones are actually new, so we have three. As you can see, I've already used this one just for, because of the video. I wanted to, you know, try for a week. I wanna wash them and I wanna see if it's gonna, you know, if it's anything bad. But literally, it stays put. Of course, you can't find the originality of the new thing just like this, but they are very good. You have this print and I have another print here. They're like, you know, tea towels we always need in our kitchen, so that is why I really love them. It's a very good quality, very affordable. Again, so when we are talking about the kitchen, we're talking about food, not food, basically food container. So basically I was looking for a very good, nice nuts you know, container with a lid on top, because sometimes of course your nuts really get soggy and all. So I want to make them, I just wanted to make sure they're kind of nice and fresh. So for that reason, I really found this one, you guys. This is such a good quality one. I'm gonna link it down below. So it has like good nice compartments here. Like you can see, my all nuts and everything are in place, and they're very fresh and nice. So yeah, this is something that I really, really say that worth investing. Okay, so now I have this one. I really want to talk about this. This is the acrylic cotton pad container. This has like a one window open, so you can take one like this. I know I should go sustainable, but this is such a good quality one. It is something that when I saw online, I was like, I don't think so, it's really, really important to have in my collection. But when I'm still using it, and literally it just saves, you know, like it just looks neat on your vanity, and everyone, all your cotton pads are in place. So just take one, give a good nice swipe on your face, and you're done. So this is something I shall lay down and to put inside, and that is also very affordable. I think it's about £4 or £5, and it's really, really good. So yeah, that is something I'm really enjoying lately. If you remember, I'm gonna link it down below or somewhere here. I'm gonna link it when I actually when I filmed my Vogue style, like kind of I mimic that atmosphere in my own bathroom. So I just did my own skincare there. So in that video, I have used this 3D roller, which I use every single day, because when you're getting adult, of course your skin getting sag and all that. So for that reason, I really use them. It's a very affordable one. I keep them in the fridge. Now for my skin, it's a really, really good one. It's a very affordable. It is like, see, I don't know if you can tell, and I can see that they're in gold and they are in silver, multiple colors. So yeah, that is something. If you're interested, if you want to go with any kind of a face roller just for exercise, check this one out. Okay, you know this product, I use them almost every time every day when I do my makeup. So this is the one, the Coty Airspun. Yes, in UK you can't find in stores, I have to buy online. So I have the translucent one, and it's ginormous. Like compared to my other powders, this is ginormous. It is literally, I think, how much is it? It's a 65 gram, which is like double this the quantity of the regular loose powders. So yeah, this is something that I really, really love, so I want to add in this video. Now another one I just want to talk about, I love for my hair, I love, two are my ultimate favorite, like two my top list oils are always olive oil and coconut oil. So when I was just searching, you know, I spent so much time on Amazon whenever I have time, then I came across with this one. This is the ORS olive oil infused with coconut oils, which is really like, I was like, wow, my both my favorite oils in one can, and the best thing is it is in a spray bottle. I just, you know, take my hair section and I just spray my roots and I'm good to go. And this one is like a, you can see it's a big bottle, it will last for really long. So yeah, it is 332 grams. So yeah, this is the one that I really enjoy and I really use them. Okay, the next thing is I want to talk about this one. This is this, what is this? This is basically you can see a folding tent. I don't know if you can see here. If you don't know, guys, I love adventures, I love do campings and everything, so that is why I bought this one from Amazon and I was like, let me give it a go. And this is such a good quality, I'm not gonna lie. This one, this is the small version of it. This is a small tent for two people only, but you can of course have like bigger version that's more expensive. It's a very good quality one and I really enjoy this, so I do recommend, just give it a go. Now when we talk about outdoors, of course, how can I not include this one? What is this? This is a tray. You can see it's a good mesh tray, right? But it is also a folding table, just like bedside table, like this. So you can actually do this and you can have a good, amazing time. Because when I do camping and everything, I really want my, you know, because on camps, of course, I sleep on the floor. This really comes really handy and it's really nice and folding, so I really do recommend it to somebody who loves camping, loves outdoor, you're gonna love it. And you can also make it a tray if you want to use it at home. So yeah, this one is also affordable. It's made of bamboo, it's not plastic. And I also use this because for my office purpose, when I'm, you know, chilling on my sofa or chilling at my bed and I have to work for, so I use this as well, you know, as my table. Okay, last but not the least, this is something, I don't know, this one, what is this? It's like a car fan. What is a car fan here? So if you put it on the dashboard, you know, and then you can just, you know, you can just turn it around, you can tilt it whatever direction you want, and it will gonna be so good. And in my car, when I switch on my aircon, I feel very cold. I don't know if it's just related to weather or what. And when I switch on the heater, I feel very, very hot, although it's just like, it's on the lowest. But still, I feel very hot, and then I just turn on the fan and I can't feel the fan. And I just try to just lower my windows and I feel so much sound when I'm driving. I feel so much sound because, you know, when the cars are passing by, it's a very strong sound. So I just make sure that my windows are closed. So I don't really, I know as technically I should use the fresh air, but sometimes I'm like, no, it's so much noise. I want some calmness in my car. So for that reason, I came across with this one, and this is something I was like really, really good. So let me show you. So you can just tilt it around like this, whatever direction you are, and then you have, you know, regulator here to adjust the temperature. It has off, one and two, and then you have this, you know, I don't know, cigarette plug or what you call it. And this is something that I didn't realize that it was missing in my life. It gives a perfect air what I wanted. Not too fast, of course, a small fan, how fast you can expect. But not too low, and it just feels very pleasant on your face. So if you're somebody who's looking for an affordable, you know, DIY kind of fan situation, I think just give it a go. This is it for my video, and I hope you like this product, and let me know in the comments below which one you think is very, very useful, and if you find something new today or it was just completely like a waste of money. So yeah, let me know in the comments below, and please don't forget to subscribe, and I'm gonna see you in my next video. Bye.